name is Salvador Pérez Salcedo. I'm 24 years old. I came from Santiago de Compostela, Galicia, Spain. I am trying to study again, and I also work. Right now, I'm a volunteer in Fundaxacat, but normally I'm a professional programmer and software developer. I think being able to go to different parties and all the different, like, ocio activities we have for young people. If you visit Spain, you should not miss out all the food we have, all the traditional museums about our history, and all the different major places we have. What I love about my country is that my family and my friends are there. For me, my family and my friends, and for anyone that is outside of Spain, the weather, the climate, the beaches and the natural places, and also this open culture about talking with everybody, and that they are not too close like other countries like Germany. Traveling. In the future of Europe, I want to see some kind of comeback of the statement 20 years ago, when